guys, Vulcan Team here, and today, the question we've all been waiting for, Minecraft Windows versus Minecraft Windows 10. So, I'm up here in Windows, Minecraft Windows Edition. First of all, I spawned right over on that tree right there. So, I guess that could be something that's updated where you can't spawn on trees or something. I started spawning next to this big lake, some sugarcane over there. That's a good thing. I'm gonna count that up. Okay. So, now, let's go over here. Why is it? Sorry, I was playing around with the settings and I think I need to turn my render distance now. Okay, sorry, I'm not very good at Minecraft. A little loud. Sorry. God, there it goes. Too many sorries. Okay. So, I'm noticing, chickens, all in a row. I think that's good. I'm noticing squids, tons of wood. Well, that's because I'm in a forest, obviously. Let's try to, see crafting. So, I wish we had commands on, but we can do all the other stuff in creative. So I don't know. I haven't tried this out. I don't know if we have that area in there, but that would be really nice. That's really helpful. I've used that quite a bit. So having that extra hand, so having two sorts of hands, for one, it looks cool, and two, it's just like, you know, it's just cool. I mean, it's just fun to have two swords, I guess. No? But I mean, I don't have commands for it. Slash. Yeah. Yeah, I can't use commands. So, can't do that. But, looks pretty nice. I like the, all the stuff, like the faraway lands. Like, I like how close the biomes are together and stuff. Oh, there's a nice pit there. Checking it. But this is gonna be probably about the end for Minecraft Windows. This is Windows. Minecraft Windows, not Windows 10. This is the Minecraft Windows, end of Minecraft Windows Survival. I didn't die. I didn't lose that many hearts, surprisingly. That could be a bonus. It could not be a bonus. I don't know. But let's save and put to title. I'm probably just gonna get into this world. Because I have nice open space. Sorry about this. I was trying to make... Actually, you know what? Sorry, this will only take you like 1 minute of your time. I was working on this. I believe it should work. Okay, it works. Except... Oh, crap. Those don't work. Well, I can always... For some reason... Oh, I forgot to save it probably. I mean... wrong side, but it's just kind of cool, I guess. Do I have? It's just kind of cool to, like, we'll see this in a future episode. Keep on watching. Oh, and by the way, thank you for 50 subs. I am so glad that we have hit 50 subs. I've had a previous YouTube channel. I just hit for 5 subscribers. I worked on that one for about a year. This one, I'm so glad for your support. If we can hit 100 subscribers, we're doing definitely 100 sub special. And that's going to be Toxic Waste. Search it up on your own, or I'll just tell you in the next 10 seconds. So basically what Toxic Waste is the sourest candy in the world. I'm going to be doing kind of like, I still don't have quite the idea with it, but I'm going to have to eat, I'm probably in the video, I'm going to eat 10 or 20. And I'm going to be doing it with my friends, probably over Skype. I might be able to meet him in real life. Yeah, maybe Mukau? I'm thinking he has like 43, so it's right close to me. Okay, but that's beside the point. So, I think we have commands. Yes, I think we have commands. So, / give. Let's go search command. Okay, guys, I'm back, and I don't know how to get a command block, but this is what apparently it needs. Command block, let's copy this. Let's see. Come over here. Give. Yeah, because I have no other friends. Control. Yep. Fine if. How about I want to get 64 of these guys? Okay. We got command blocks. Should have probably copied down the full thing. But. They're in our. Sorry. They're in our inventory. And. Okay. So. That is one of the best things about Minecraft Windows 10. You actually have, freedom with command blocks. You have the freedom to practically just make, well, first of all, only one command. That's really good and really cool too. But you can do so much more with them. You can make it so every, like, second you get another command block. And they're just a really cool block. Not even just the fact that they can do tons of cool stuff, but the fact that they look cool. I mean, look at this. Got little, like, multicolor buttons. Color shifting buttons. If I was going to build a house and make it look like I wasn't a noob, I would probably build it out of these, because, it looks, okay, to be honest with you, does this look like a time machine? Okay, be honest, tell me in the comments section below. One second, not yet, don't comment right now, because I'm not done with it. And then let's get a door. This is just like, I don't want to have a, where was that? So, you know what I want to do? I want to build, a time machine out of these. Like, put a clock. An item frame. So So you got an item frame, and do I have clocks? Yes, I have clocks. So, let's put that guy up here. Now put that in there. And then, let's grab one of... So now let's grab these boys. And... Does that look like a time machine or not? Okay. Okay. Got it. Got a screenshot of it. Well, I don't want that. Sorry. I want a screenshot. There. Sorry, I'm just taking so many screenshots. Hashtag thumbnail. Actually, I knew it moved to go away. So that when I take screens, I don't have those. Okay. And by the way, if any of you want to know how I'm taking the screenshots, just practically on Windows Edition Minecraft 1.11.2. This might be outdated by the time you watch it, but it's practically new right now. As of now, so I put my tree bomb there. Take a screenshot, hit F2, it's close to F1, next to F3. At the top of your keyboard where all the F1, F2, F3, F4, F5, F6, F7, 8, F8, 9, 10, 11, 12, all those. And mine is a picture of the moon by it, but this might not be the same thing for you. So, now let's check out Minecraft Windows 10 Edition. So, let's get into that. Okay, so right away, I see a difference. It's Pocket Edition. Now, Pocket Edition isn't always bad. Pocket Edition isn't necessarily bad. It's just, you don't have, like, command blocks and all that fancy stuff. And I kind of want that stuff. I don't know if you're me and you kind of want command blocks and stuff, but I kind of do. So, let's try to do the newest one. And make sure this loads. One thing I have to say already about it is, I give it a thumbs up. I love the fact that it's super easy to change your skin. That's a bonus for that. So far, other one, I don't know if you want to call it two bonuses, but it's just, it's just, command blocks is not just, I don't know if it's you, just tell me if this is unfair scoring in the comments, but I feel like a command block should be more than rated for more than one, because it can do more than one. Watch any video on command block and you're going to be impressed with it. In the top 10 redstone creations, I believe second involves command blocks. But, okay, so this part's nice too. You got this stuff all in a row. Okay, I'm not sure the other one has it. I'm gonna go back to that at the end and check it again. It has it. So, it has Elytra. I'm good with that. So it Shulker Shell. So actually, do we have Spawn Shulker? So I guess that's different than Windows Edition, because you obviously have, for example, you have blocks that are that, and that's something I like about it. I've never had a mob block. I'm a fan of that. Sorry, I do like the color of the egg, though. They chose a nice color for that. One thing that I would like to be seen in the future is, what if we had different colored shulkers? Sorry if we already do. Sorry if my Minecraft isn't the most updated. But, yeah, I mean, I feel like we can get all of this one in creative. I feel like we don't have to do survival. But tell me in the comment section below which one you like more. I'm gonna all comment after maybe a week after this video comes out and tell you about mine. But I would really like to hear about yours before that, because I don't want to persuade you, but I also want to tell you what I think. I mean, I don't want to persuade you to pick mine, but I also want to tell you what I think. So, stick around, and yeah, stick around on my channel. You'll figure out, you might know by the way I'm talking about each of them, but sorry, didn't mean to give it away if that gave it away, but sorry, that's my mouse's, you know what, there, okay, so, I don't want to say one's better, though. I just feel like you can do more with the Windows 10 edition. I mean, no, sorry. I feel like you can do more with Windows edition, but if I know it's more expensive, this was $10, another one was like $25. And honestly, just get a few more features. One thing I didn't mention was the fact that you get servers. I am not exact. There is servers on this one, but there's just not as many of them. And I mean, I can go show you. I'll show you a server. Might be a little slow, but sorry, that's the problem. You don't always get them, and I haven't played very much. I really don't know how to spawn the Ender Dragon, but store. I know that you have like all this cool looking stuff, natural textures. Now, it's easier to get stuff on this. I totally get that. Just saying that if you had, well, so far we have two for this. I mean, no, wait, I think we have two. One. So, one, we have the easy skin, and two, we have the easy downloads, like skin packs, texture packs, mashup packs. But I thought of another thing for the other, for Windows Edition, and that is the fact of rocket-propelled Elytra. But I'm not sure. We have command blocks, which I think we should count as two because you can do so much stuff with them. For one, they're a cool looking block. I mentioned that in the part way four. For two, they can do stuff. It's a redstone block, not a redstone block, but a block that can repeat commands, it can do so much stuff, it can handle longer commands, all that stuff. Also, I wanted to say that, well, so here's the final tallies. So for Windows Edition, we have the command block, and so command block, and I like to say, I don't know if it's any different, but it felt like it had better land, so that's two so far for him. I mean, Windows Edition. And then we have command block, which is two, so four, and then rocket-propelled Elytra, that's five for that one. And then Minecraft Windows 10 Edition. I feel like we can count all of these separately. So, one, two, three, I give it four. So, we have four and five. Just saying, I personally like Windows better, but I leave that up to you to decide. I know I said that I wouldn't say it, but I said it. Not going back. And, well, I guess that's about rounded up today, for today, and, sorry if I, how do I, okay, yeah, so, once again, if you like this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more content like this. And leave it in the comment section below what you think about either one. Be sure to tell me why, because that might persuade my thinking. I'll give you a shout out I'll shout you out in a video if you persuade my thinking about it. But I feel like that's it for today, guys. Bye, and see you later on Vortex Gaming and More.